great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
Finally starting to feel like home. Saw another piggy hunting party near here. If they get wind of Chad, they'll be sure to kill him. You have to go make sure that doesn't happen.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Small desert valley. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses.
Thank you, enough.
This is Kim Rye calling out to Nick and the deputy. When you get a chance...
Taking gas for livestock. They're taking people.
If I ever need advice, you should ask me.
Thank you.
Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? It's gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Reports of Peggy's in the area. Let's check in with Mr. Drubman, see if he needs any help.
Water filtration. didn't know you cared.
We've got a man, George, keeping an eye on the roads nearby. We haven't heard from him in a while. We should go see if he's okay.
Facing a potential fire season here in Montana. His farmland lies bare. The surrounding countryside dries up. The state fire marshal cautions that everyone must be careful not to accidentally set off a conflagration.
Good day.
tried to tell this Skylar girl to get out of here. She says she won't leave without this Admiral fish of hers. Maybe if you help her out, she'll wise up.
Thank you. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector, and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
did it.
Killed John C.
If he says he wants to leave Eden's Gate, then we gotta try and help him.